can't go less than 3 feet.
But you do 5 on it. I didn't have this on my radar, but I want to stop by here. Sometimes they have some good stuff in here. But I paid $65 for all this that you're looking at. This is like 20, 25 golf clubs, I think, here. What is up, everybody? It's Casey, also known as Carolina Thrifter here on YouTube. Guys, today I'm actually starting out the day at a flea market. I usually find some cool stuff out here, so I wanted to head back. I just got back from vacation, so it's Father's Day. Happy Father's Day to everybody out there who's a father. But guys, yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go to flea market, hopefully find something, and then I got a couple Goodwills I'm gonna stop by because I'm on my way to pick up a Facebook marketplace too. But yeah, let's get out here and see if we can find something. See ya. Is this your, is your booth? Ten. Would you take 5? Take 5. Okay. It works. It's cool. $5?
Yeah, that's fine.
Awesome, thank you. I appreciate it. There you go. You got a maid. You sit in the car and get some AC going.
Oh, yeah.
I don't blame you. You got some shoes, some Reacts. I have some Reacts. P6. Man, that's a lot of watches.
Every time I got something.
Are these yours?
Yes.
Some stuff coming in.
Hey, what's going on?
Hey, buddy.
What's
him?
Same old man.
I ain't seen you in a while.
You have a certain price on the watches?
Very. These vary down here. All those down the table in there are 2.
How much is this one?
That's $5.
$5? Okay. How much is this one here?
Same price. $5.
Same $5. How about this one?
That one's 10.
10. Okay, how about, I saw another one. You can get lost in translation quick. How about that one?
5. 5,
okay. Let me look at these ones I'm looking at here.
There's some other Disney ones in the case over there, too.
Okay. How about on Disney? So we got Mickey here. This is 10. This is 5. This is 5 of Clemson. Clemson watch. Very popular down here.
I know, sold the expensive one. I got like a $25. No, I can't go
messing with
your
pistol. But you do 5 on it?
Yeah.
Okay, I can do that. I like them all. I can't buy them all. All right, thank you so much. I'm glad I stopped by. I appreciate it. All right.
And Terry says, well, I just realized Terry's not here today.
So, guys, I looked this thing up. I'm going to talk on the GoPro instead of just doing voiceovers, but. This is a Disney watch. I don't buy watches too much, but this right here does comp out about $30 a Seiko watch. I'm not sure the year, but you see it's got the Mickey hands, and I have learned in the past that these do sell very well on eBay, and not something I normally pick up, but definitely pick that up. So paid $5 for it if you just saw, so not too bad. How much are the games?
$10.
Double dribble. Oh, I think the rough.
Have a great day.
Thank you.
What is it?
His Timberland shirt. Craig Norman. Craig Norman's shirt. It's cool. Spots on it. Happy birthday. Kim Rogers. There you go. Michael Kors purse. That is a heavy duty. How much for your Michael Kors purse?
10.
Yeah. Did you do 5?
Nope.
No.
Not now.
Not now.
I just got it.
Did you do 7?
Depends on the interior. What's wrong with 10?
I don't know. I like a good bargain.
It is a good bargain.
I know. I don't know. Saving money to buy other things at the flea market, maybe?
I'd go 8.
$8? Okay. I could do that.
Yeah, I might as well. It's heavy. I don't want to carry it.
Okay. I'll do
Somebody's
it.
Somebody's going to love it.
My wife.
I like the cup. I call it cake.
Anything good in here? Need for Speed Carbon down there. Huh, some cards in here.
Hey, how you doing?
Good, you got a price on your cards?
They're all sorts of prices. I got great deals. You know, I'm asking $8 a piece on the LeBron James.
LeBron's okay.
But if you get more, I can give you a better deal. You ever see this? This is really rare. No, I know that Gary Payton's off center, but
you got Tony Gonzalez. See, I don't know much about football.
That's the refractor. Try to find a price on it, please.
How much are you asking for it?
That one, since it's so rare,
you
I
got
put
$200 or $2.
$200.
$200, okay.
You cannot find a price on it.
Yeah. I better put that down if I. You got a Gary Payton in there. That's cool.
Yeah, that's the update.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
Those are about $50, but since it's off center, I'd probably do about $10 on it.
$10 on him?
Just because it's off center. It'd probably come back at 8 off center.
That's his rookie card.
Yep.
Yeah, because it's got Oregon State on the back.
Mm-hmm.
Gary Payton was a great player, but not like your.
He just went into the Hall of Fame.
Yeah. Let's see what a Gary Payton Fleer 90 goes for. This would be where I'm an eBayer. I do this full time.
And. All my cards are negotiable. I'm not one of those people wanting to sell for retail. I want to keep the market going. I want to keep it up.
There you go. That's good you do that.
Like, I just sold 3 Peyton Manning rookie cards for $25.
It's going for, graded is going for $30 at a.
That's probably a 7.
Yeah, I don't even know what the PSA. that's a 8. He'll go up though.
Oh yeah.
Especially if you got in there.
He just got into the Hall of Fame.
That's all right, doing good. How much are you asking for the Power Ranger toys?
8 a piece.
8 a piece?
Yeah. 3 guns, though. 4 guns.
You got Lord Zed. 93 band. It's cool though. I seen this at the corner of my eye though. This is like my childhood on the table. It's pretty cool. I'm gonna pass on it, man. That was cool. I just wanna check that out. All right guys, so I got my little small haul from the flea market. What a lot of vendors open out here today. Got calling for a big rainstorm coming through, so we just got 3 things, and not too bad either. I mean, we got a TI-83. These are no-brainers to pick up if you can get them cheap. They sell very fast. The Texas Instruments TI-83 Plus calculator still goes for like $20 to $25.
I'll probably see about 10 to 15 bucks in profit. I did pay five for it, so not too bad. And then, like I was telling you earlier in the video, I got this Mickey Mouse. This is a Seiko watch. I don't do too much with watches, but this was in great shape. I got it for $5. I want to say the comps on this thing where they sell for on eBay are about $30. Always know to look for the Mickey hand, so he's got his hands raised up, and everybody loves Disney stuff, so that was a good pickup for $5. And then we got this Michael Kors purse. This thing is heavy. Like, when I put it in my backpack to carry around, it weighs, I don't know, it's at least 5 pounds or more. It's all leather. The interior was good. I got this for $8, so I don't know what it's worth yet. I will throw the sell comp in the screen, you know, to give you the clarity on what it goes for, because some of these can be good money, according to my wife, because she's the purse dealer here. But yeah, anytime you see Michael Kors stuff that has like that leather feel and look and weight, I would pick it up. But guys, it's all for the flea market, so I'm heading on to pick up some golf clubs and to some Goodwills. You'll probably see me in the Goodwill next, so we'll see you there. All right, so we're going to a thrift store. I didn't have this on my radar, but I want to stop by here. Sometimes they have some good stuff in here. And regardless if they do or don't, I'm gonna record it and see. But they do have golf clubs in the very back. It's seldom do I score here, but this is a big thrift store here in my local area. So let's go in here and find some cool stuff. Oops. Man, shoes get a little bit more crowded than this in here. So I'm kind of surprised. Normally, I can't even walk back here. I mean, this place is normally like got so many people. But it is Sunday, Father's Day. You can see we hit it over there. Do we have anything good over here? Anything? Just one time. There's a TaylorMade 5-wood, but that is the older 5-wood. There's an Adam Boxer hybrid and head cover. It's torn up pretty bad. Look, there's a driving iron. I just bought one of these in Orlando. Or Tampa, West Coast, whatever you call it. They only want 99 cents. I'm going to buy this. Yes, I will buy this for 99 cents. I will not pass this up. This old Ram wedge in here. Copy of the Big Berthas. And a training driving iron, huh? Interesting. Jack Nicklaus. There's nothing good here. Old Hubert Green Northwestern. A blade Napa style putter. Actually, it's like a chipper. Should buy that. I'm not. I got so much stuff as it is. I'm not gonna buy that. Scanning to see if I'm leaving anything in here. What is over here? Some left-handed, some Ping I 2 copies. I think that's the only thing I'm gonna buy. I should buy this. Swing trainers do very good. I'm gonna look it up. My mentor's called swing trainer. It's a driver. Let's see what it goes for. Mo. I want to get it mixed up on the listing here. It's weighted. I don't want 99 cents for it. Dang, someone's asking $44 for it. Free shipping. $49. Let's see what it comps out to be. Man, someone, no, that's brand new. There it is right there. Wow, someone sold it for $40. It's the same thing. Save it, throw the sole comp in the screen for this thing if you can't see it on my end. But I think this is gonna be a buy. That's pretty good. So this place has a ton of toys in here. Pretty cool. That like a mystery bag, $7.99. I'm not a really big toy seller, but I mean there is tons of profit here. There's a copper bottom pan right here. Not this one. I don't know what that is. Can't move this thing somewhere. Don't fall. Who makes this one? Revere. I just got one of these Reveres. They actually sell pretty good. I'm not going to pick it up. I'll throw a soul comp in the screen here of what this one goes for. But these actually, I've heard, are pretty good. I actually bought some of these. I just haven't sold. I only want $3.99 for it. It's just not my thing to sell. I've learned this from other resellers like the Homeschool Picker. And check this out. That's pretty cool. Family is born, huh? And if I see some cast iron, it goes for some good money, I'm going to buy it. A lot of stuff in here. Captain America. Oh, what is this? Check this out. It's another Revere teapot. $1.99. Huh. Dude, we gotta look this up. Gotta look that up. That's pretty interesting looking. Someone got 35 for this thing. They polished it. Looks really good. I mean, I might buy this. I mean, dude, why not? I don't know. It's not my thing, but look, you can see that thing sells for $35. I'm gonna leave it. $1.99, I'm gonna leave it there. All right, Goodwill number one. This is the first Goodwill, second thrift store. Guys in here, I'm gonna go straight back to the golf clubs. There is usually never any good golf clubs in here, but it is on my way to where I'm going. So hopefully find something. You never know. I mean, I have found some stuff in here. So, see what we got. Well, we got old Taylor Made burner driver. What a bubble shell. What else we got? That's interesting. Huh, a Voigt. Voigt putter. Never heard of a Voigt putter before. Oh, Wilson Fat Shaft 6 iron. Palm Springs putter. It's kind of cool. Looks like the burner driver with that. I might leave this. This has got a lot of crap around it. Gonna leave it. Don't see anything. Oh, there's an old DTR. I got a set of these. Actually sell pretty good if you got the whole set. This is interesting. Oh, boy, player. Eagle Eye. Huh. It's interesting. Let's walk around and see if there's anything. Usually never nothing good in here anyway. We got some golf bags. This old night bag. Did you know that air conditioning no good lights were invented in 1902? That's the same year that Goodwill Industries was founded. Goodwill. That looks like it's seen better days. Tits racket, not something I'm gonna pick up today. These things sell pretty good. Sometimes. Look at that. Interesting looking. $15.99. Where's the other shoe at? I thought I saw it over here though. I didn't. They're just single shoes. How cool is that? That looks cool. They want $30. Air Max. I don't even know if that's real. Is that a real Nike Air Max? $25.99. They must have the other shoe behind the counter. Hi guys, this is probably my last Goodwill. That last Goodwill really sucked, so I had to leave. And oh, this one, this is Goodwill number two. This ain't too far from my house. Let's see if we find something good in here. Got an old Callaway golf bag. That's cool. $9.99. Looks like a bunch of dookie clubs in here though. Boromic. That's not good. Tiger Shark. There is nothing good in here. A bunch of wedding dresses I'm stepping on. I'm not trying to. Oh, Tommy, I don't wear iron in here. 3 iron. There's some golf clubs on the ground under here. What do you got on the ground? Let's get these up. See if there's anything good in here. Nope. Some old McGregor's. I actually have this. It's been on my eBay forever. Yeah, let's see what else. Nothing. These are all terrible. So, what is this? It's like a copy of the Ping Out 1 or the Ping Cat Eye. Alright, put them back here. And they're just gonna fall back down. Oh man, what else we got? Small filos. All right. What are these? I like Hokas. Yeah, we got some, ooh, some Hokas worn out pretty bad. All right, guys, so I have made it back home now. The Goodwills did suck. I mean, I didn't find hardly anything in there. So I'm going to show you, this is a big Facebook Marketplace haul. It's kind of a connection I have with this guy that does sell me golf clubs about 2 or 3 times a month. I don't know where he gets all this stuff from. I wish I did, but I paid $65 for all this that you're looking at. This is like 20, 25 golf clubs, I think, here. I'm not going to count it all up, but I am going to go over some highlighted stuff in here. So I'm just doing it all outside too today, not anything inside my house like I normally do. But here we got a Nike SQS Sasquatch Dymo driver. We actually have two of them, and both of them usually go for about $40 to $60. I mean, Nike's definitely a good name to pick up when it comes to golf clubs. So that was pretty much getting my money back and then in the profit. Then you got some Tyler stuff over here. It's like an older 975B 7.5 degree driver. So I'm not trying to hit that. I mean, that is like a low trajectory. But anyway, one of the older ones usually goes for like 15, 20 bucks. And then we got, this is a newer one. This is a Titleist 915 CFD. It's a fairway wood, three wood. Let's see what kind of shafts on it. It's got the diamond. It's a ladies flex. So usually this one probably see about $30, $40. And of course, I am throwing soul comps in the screen for you. And what else we got back here? We got a Titleist 905 F4 wood. It's like another older wood, but not too old. And I'll throw the soul comp. I have no idea what that goes for. It's probably like a $20 golf club. And then we have a Cleveland CG414 zip groove wedge, and I do not know the loft. It is faded off of this, but the grooves still don't look too bad, so that still should sell pretty good. And I've heard these things hit very well too, so that wasn't too bad to get with there. They normally run like 20-30 bucks. Yeah, this is pretty cool. I have found these before. They sell for like 20 bucks. I'm not sure this exact one, if I can find this one, but this is a Canada Dry ginger ale weird putters, so it's pretty cool. I have found these before. I think I paid like $5 for one time and sold it for like 30. So if I can find the exact soul comp for that, I will throw it in the screen. And then I have something I've never seen before. Move this out the way here. This Titleist, these, I have heard this name. It's called Natural Golf. If you can see that, I usually make this little putter called the Nugget Putter, but I've never seen one that has burley and copper like heads. And there is a ton of them in here. I mean, there's like, I don't know, probably like 10 of them. And I've seen like 4 of these lotted together go for like $100. So, I mean, there's a ton of them in here. And then there's like some oddball with them. Natural golf stuff does sell pretty good. Like I say, they have that putter that sells for, it's called like the Nugget. But anyway, here's the Natural Golf Tour Hammer. That's pretty cool. So if I find a soul comp for that, I will throw it in the screen for you. Got one that was, had a really interesting name on it. There it is. The Hot Pepper. I've never seen that. That's pretty cool. Not too bad there. What else we got? There's another Natural Golf. So anyway, Natural Golf sells pretty good. Thought I'd share that with you. Well, guys, that's the end of today's video. I appreciate y'all tagging along with me today. Hope you got some good information out today's video. If you did, don't forget to smack the like button. That would be great. And today is Sunday, so happy Father's Day to all the followers out there in the world. And guys, we'll see you on the next video. See you.